That's your father, Grave. He was an honorable man and a legendary warrior. I'll be worthy of him someday. I'll train and train when others lack the willpower to continue. My skills improve every day. I've taken all challengers, but I can no longer find competition at my level. At least not locally. I need better competition than this to keep improving.
Starlight! Starlight! Casper!
him. Round one. Fight!
Sizzle! Just a moment.
score. Fight!
Justice! fight. Zizu! 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 Assist! Zizu! Zizu!
Round one. Fight.
Congratulations, Grave. You were the best fighter today. But technically, you represent the Flagstone area. You're a celebrity now. Your word has power. I think it's important that you publicly renounce Flagstone's government and Chancellor Quinn's.
I'm not interested in politics.
Flagstone has ruined Argadark's Mirkwood Marsh and Trox's Golden Plains. It persecutes fine souls like Valerie just for their sexuality. And that's just the start.
You should solve those problems without me. I have more training to do.
You don't have that much. Like it or not, as a champion, your name will be heard far and wide. And you have the power to help the oppressed. To turn your back on them in order to train more is the height of selfishness.
But I don't even know about these issues.
Is your ignorance morally justified when the information is now readily available to you?
I will hear what you have to say. Educate me.